Wow, man. How y'all doing? I'm Dave. Welcome to ACTV, the hallways thereof. We got a few people hanging out here waiting to do the rAwTiMe giveaway kind of thing. You are watching rAwTiMe. We're coming to you live from the facilities of ACTV in East Austin. So if you'd like to come on down and join us, we have some giveaways tonight. Call the little info line at the bottom of the screen, 473-3848, and you'll find out how to get here. We will be here till 4 in the morning. Tonight is our very special rAwTiMe South by Southwest preview. We're going to tell you about a bunch of showcases we got coming up, featuring like the first act we played, Overwhelming Color Fest. If you like those guys, they've got that showcase we had the billboard up for. You can check the Chronicle for all the listings and find out where everyone's at. But we're going to start the show off tonight with an interview with one of Austin's most wonderful people. And she's so nice to come down here whenever we ask her to. And she's going to tell us a little bit about the Austin Chronicle Music Awards this year, which are going on tomorrow night, by the way. And it is the fine and wonderful Margaret Moser. How are you doing this evening, Margaret?
Oh, I'm doing terrific.
Doing terrific, huh? Good
nice
deal.
Nice intro.
Nice intro. Did you like that rAw youth video on rAwTiMe protesting rAw meat?
I did. I also like the cameos there by Fred Schneider.
Katie Lang.
Yeah, kind of a little bit like, well, we don't really have time for your video, but here, you can put us in this clip real quick.
That's right. That's too good. Well, thanks for coming to join us.
Thanks.
You know, staying up late. I know you got a lot of stuff to do.
This is the stripped down Moser model here. 24 hours before the award show. No makeup.
All right.
Haven't fixed my hair.
Well, you know.
Changed my clothes at 6:15 this morning when I went to do Camel 36. Sorry, can we mention the competition?
Oh, right.
But
yeah.
Thanks for having me on anyway.
No problem. Cool. Well, this is rAwTiMe, so it's a kind of rAw motif here.
Well, I'm feeling pretty rAw, so.
Beautiful. So for all the people that don't know, there's like the Austin Chronicle Music Awards tomorrow night, 7:55 sharp, is that it?
7:55 sharp.
At the Palmer Auditorium.
That's right.
And there's like so many people playing on this thing. Michelle Silverberg, Alejandro. Who all are the folks?
Let me try to get this straight because I don't know if I've actually gotten the correct lineup because there's so many people on this here. Michelle Silverberg, David Rodriguez, Alejandro Escovedo, Grey Ghost Orchestra, and that'll have Danny Barnes and Mark Rubin from Bad Livers and Steve James with them. And then there is going to be Joe Carroll Pierce, who's going to play with Loose Diamonds and Michael Hall.
All right.
Rocky Erickson will be there with his band.
Performing.
And actually, this is such a cool band. I really like it. Speedy Sparks from Texas Tornadoes on bass. Mm-hmm. John Reed on guitar, who also has to play with Alvin Crow that night.
Otherwise known as
the band leader.
Johnny X Reed,
that's correct, to differentiate him from the other John Reed
sound. Exactly.
Mike Buck on drums.
Oh,
so that's Rocky's all-star band. Then we've got Soul Hat.
All right.
Who were such cute guys, they called me up in November and they said, we really want to play the award show. I was like, wow, you know.
Hey, you got butts behind you, though, by the way. I just noticed you got butts behind you, Mark.
I do.
Hate to interrupt you or anything, but that's kind of a nice position you've gotten yourself into there.
It certainly is. Usually it's the other way around, my butt, their lips.
Yeah, well. You got to do a little of both.
Well, especially this time of year when it's like, hi, remember me? I met you 6 months ago. Can I get on the guest list?
Oh, you never hear that, do you?
Oh, no.
So tell me about this pee thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, then we've got Soul Hat and Lucinda Williams and her band.
Oh, exactly. Lucinda's
they're not on the poster because they didn't come on until after we already sent the poster out.
Last minute stuff?
It is. This is the way the award show is.
Exactly.
And then, of course, the fabled pee.
Hey. For people who don't know, that's like Gibby Haynes and Friends.
And Bill Carter. It's really, talk about your odd couple.
Yeah.
Bill Carter and Gibby Haynes together, and then there are these celebs who I am bound not to mention, but have been mentioned previously.
In other
publications,
exactly.
I did a show the other day with Kelly Willis, and she told me that she's going to be singing up back up in pizza. This is really going to be a wild card show.
I'm kind of interested in what kind of music they'll be doing, you know?
Boy, I'm real interested in finding out because one of the guys in the band described it as music for underdogs, and I thought that was very interesting and very curious.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I guess Gibby's going to be pretty busy here recently with the new Butthole Surfers project anyway, huh?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty good. I got a little advance of that stuff. It's nice Butthole Surfers stuff. They haven't compromised anything for capital, that's for sure.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah.
Butthole's compromised? I think not.
Not at all. So that Chronicle Awards tomorrow night is going to be going into the wee hours, you think?
You know, because we're starting an hour earlier, and this is partly due to the response that we've gotten year after year, saying, what do you want more in Austin? Earlier shows. Well, people were giving it to you earlier. Please come out.
7:55 sharp. starts with the wonderful introduction by MC for Life, Paul
Ray. MC for Life, Paul Ray, bless him. Yeah, he's really come through like a champ over the years. And but we're also going to have a lot of guest presenters this year, too.
Cool.
Besides Rocky and Joe Carroll and Lucinda, we're also going to have Kathy Valentine from formerly the Go-Go's.
All right.
Who just called me up today and said she'd like to come. And I said, well, I'd like to have you. Eric Johnson's going to be one of my guest presenters.
Yeah.
Ray Benson, the Fabulous Thunderbirds. Sammy Allred, or the Geezer's Laws.
The Geezer's Laws, exactly.
Yeah, the Slaws.
Yeah, right.
So they're going to be doing that too. But, you know, I just can't emphasize enough how much music is going to be available that night.
And that's true. There's going to be a lot of sets. I guess you're going for more sets this time around as opposed to lengthy sets by a few bands.
Yeah, this is true. And it's one of the ways that we sort of conceptually changed the award show. Starting with last year when we had our 10th anniversary party with it, and we had so many acts on there. And we found that actually we could have a whole lot of people on the bill and still get everything done. So whereas we don't have as many people as we had last year, we still are alternating shorter awards and music sets so we can get a wider variety of music on there and still...
Just think about those dressing rooms.
Oh, the dressing rooms. That's really where it's at.
I'll bet. People sharing dressing rooms. I know that the combinations in the previous Austin Chronicle Awards, such as last year with Gibby and Rocky doing the presentation to Pariah, I can just imagine the combinations that'll come up for dressing room mates.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's actually, I leave up to the stage director, Shirley Staples, which, by the way, I think one of the really interesting things about the award show that nobody ever seems to know is that it is almost exclusively female run.
Right.
Security is a woman. Our stage director is a woman. I'm the director of the show.
So that
box office, everything.
That should influence all the males out there in Austin to come be a part of helping the crew for the Chronicle.
See all the babes on the award show staff.
How funny. Well, another thing with the award presentations, I know that to the odd pairing thing, you like to have certain people give away awards that are like totally removed from what they do or anything.
Well,
I always thought that was nice.
I think that's a nice touch. One of the reasons I really like to do it is because, when you have a group like P, where you have the odd combination of Gibby Haynes and Bill Carter, it's because there's something there that's connecting, and there's something that's connecting us all as part of the scene. So when I like to put disparate elements on stage, I think they come off well.
Yeah, well, that's a good idea. It's quite interesting.
It is. And then, of course, it's South by Southwest.
Right, yeah. South by Southwest. Yeah. That's the whole kickoff for the whole thing, right?
It is, yeah.
Hopefully we'll have Roy down here a little later. He's going to tell us about a lot of the showcases. I've got videos from a lot of the bands that are playing over the next few days, Austin bands and touring bands as well. So,
well, let me just say real quick, Roy, sampling. I'm sorry you're not here on screen with me because I hate to do the same without you, but maybe next year.
Yeah, right. Well, it's tape delayed.
Yeah, I know. But Roy's a lot of fun to be with. And since South by Southwest and the award show are independent productions, but they're connected together, it's been a lot of fun doing the press.
That's been the kind of interesting relationship that they, I guess an incestuous relationship the two events have
Pretty
had.
Pretty incestuous.
They're not, technically not actually involved, but they go hand in hand.
Well, this year we've had more crossover in terms of volunteer personnel, too, because two of the main people that I depend on, Darcy Fromholtz and Aaron MacArthur, are major players in the South by Southwest staff.
Exactly.
So it's really good to have that kind of support system, you know. I mean, I've used the term several times, but I can't stress how good it is and how important it is to us.
It's a nice crossover for everybody to get their hands in a little bolt.
Yeah, I think so.
I think what I'm going to do, now that we have a little time on our hands, we will be here at 4 in the morning. Margaret's come to join us for the first part of the show. She'll be leaving us very soon, but y'all can go. She's got to get the shut-eye for tomorrow night. So when y'all come out to the award show tomorrow night, you can go look her up and pat her on the back. And go pat Shirley on the back, too, and buy her something cold to drink because she's working all together too hard.
And don't comment on the dark circles.
What I'm going to do is go ahead and take a couple calls, and then we're going to get back here to this big table full of giveaways that all these people are hanging out ready to do.
Give away
some of these CDs.
You've got great stuff back here.
You got to check out some of that stuff. Anybody you recognize and take something home, huh?
Uh-huh. Big Head's hot. I like them.
They're good.
The first time I ever saw them was at South by Southwest. And
exactly.
That's one of the really cool things about South by Southwest. So many of my favorite bands these days are ones that I either discovered like by accident, like Dash Rip Rock, or because of having seen Dash Rip Rock, and when Fred split off from Men and formed Cowboy Mouth.
Mouth.
You know, and I'm so solid on them. My girlfriend can't.
I've heard you say many times your favorite band, Cowboy Mouth.
And this is nothing against the Austin bands either, because they all know I love them and my loyalty is to the Austin bands. But this is like, you know, these guys just like play me.
Yeah, right. Before I forget, what about these panels that you were telling us about? You were trying to get certain people and certain casts of things involved.
Well, okay,
you know?
I know what you're referring to. You're referring to the groupie panel.
Exactly.
And I am doing the groupie panel on Saturday afternoon. And Pamela DeBar, Miss Groupie Supreme, mm-hmm. and I bow to the pantheon of the queen. Pamela is the queen.
She
you
is.
Know?
Yeah.
Besides that, I've been kind of off the circuit for about 10 years. You know? That's why I can tell everything.
There
now.
You go. Tell
I have
all.
I have a story and the Chronicle coming out next
all
week.
Right.
We'll see about that.
I've got to look for that.
But Pamela is going to be on the panel, and Kim Fowley is going to be on the panel. Rock and roll legend Kim Fowley.
Everybody loves Kim in Austin.
Kim is really a cool guy.
Oh, yeah.
You know? And he's everything he says he is.
Wrote Kiss
really
tunes.
Really unusual.
Wrote Kiss tunes. He's got to be cool.
Ann Powers from the New York Times, who is doing, as I understand it, is doing a book on groupies. And she is the one who actually wrote a piece on Pamela's newest book, Take Another Piece of My Heart. And she wrote sort of an academic piece about the book and about Pamela and about groupies. And it was what made me look at this and go, gee, you know, maybe groupies are really hot this year because people are taking this sort of sociological context while talking about them. And I went to Lewis and I said, maybe we should consider doing something like this year. And next thing I know,
there it is.
They're going to call Pamela.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And Kim Fowley, too. So uh-huh. What a combination.
What a combo.
Well, like I said, we're going to go ahead and do two phone calls here just to suffice the masses. I see the lines lit up. We're going to clear up a couple lines and go back here and do some giveaways. So if y'all want to come down, call 473-3848 and you'll find out how to get here. Hey, you're on Raw Time. What's going on?
What's up, Dave?
Oh, man, hanging out. Is this the one and only Key Man?
Yeah, it is, man.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Not much. I haven't talked to you in a long time.
No doubt. What have you been up to, man?
Nothing much, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, man.
Dude. Hey, Doc, do you know if you have any UGK?
Any what?
UGK.
UGK?
Yeah.
Yeah, Underground Kings. Don't think I have it here tonight. We had it last week. Go ahead and leave your message, and I'll bring it next Tuesday.
Okay.
Texas rap.
Yeah, man. Did you bring the Ghetto Boy?
Yeah, we have Crooked Officer tonight.
Okay. Do you know if Gangsta Nip has any videos?
If who?
Gangsta Nip.
Not that I've seen.
Okay. Let's see. Did you bring Onyx tonight, too?
Ooh, I don't think we have Onyx back there, no.
Okay. When are you going to be playing that Ghetto Boy, you know?
Let's see. Probably closer to 2-ish.
Okay.
All right.
All right, dog.
See ya.
See you later. See ya.
All right. Long time viewer.
Regular.
Howdy, you're on Raw Time.
What's up, Doc?
Oh, man, hanging out, fixing to give some stuff away.
You got any ice cubes?
Any iced tea?
Ice cube.
Ice cube?
Yeah.
I have the cube.
Oh, you do?
We're going to play It Was a Good Day.
Good. What about Snow?
Yeah, we actually have a new mix of the Informer video, believe it or not.
What about Paperboy, the guy named
Yeah. Keith? I got that.
All right, then. Thanks
a lot, Dave. You hit a home run, man.
Later, Doc.
See you, man. All right, well, let's mosey on back there to that wonderful giveaway thing. Everyone's ready to do that, so I guess we'll do that. Y'all can come on down if you'd like. 473-3848 will tell you how to get here, so join us. All sorts of people. We have Diggable Planet CDs down here tonight for all you who are interested. They are coming to town. Have you heard about Diggable Planets yet, Margaret?
No, I saw them in the paper and was wondering how to spell their name because I have to proofread all this stuff.
Oh, they're very good. Very good kind of Arrested Development kind of vibe. They're supposed to be on Lollapalooza 93, actually. We also have the latest CD from The. We have Collision, Flotsam and Jetsam, Austin's Own Voodoo Dolly. Flashback 4.
This is interesting.
This is an interesting compilation we have. We have a CD and video compilation containing stuff from Talking Heads, Sex Pistols, Erasure, and The Smiths. So y'all can come down and get some of those. As you can see, we're mighty crowded tonight, so we're going to head and jump into this head first with the giveaways. So if y'all got them, stick them in there quick. All right, man, here we go. Got a whole cup full right now, as y'all can see. You can come down here and put your name in there. Be glad to draw it out. We got some cool t-shirts, as I always say. One of the coolest things about Raw Time is checking out the multitude of t-shirts. So y'all can come see that. Anyway, our first name of the evening is Elias H. All right, how you doing, man? Good to see you, man. Coming for a Diggable Planets, are you? CD, you got it, man. All right. Cool, man. Enjoy that. They're coming to town, Liberty Lunch, man.
Hey, thanks.
All right, man. Let's see. Rachel M. Hi, how you doing? Another diggable planet's out of here, ladies and gentlemen. These things are going to go quick. Says, play it, say it. That's for them radio stations people. You know when you listen to radio stations and they play like those blocks of rock? And then like, you know, after it, you go, well, who was it? And they don't tell you who anybody was, and you never know. So don't you just hate that? Don't you hate that? Anyway, we're going to go in here and dig some more names. We have Mr. No Neck helping us this evening. The man has no neck. So y'all can go check him out at the North Cross every weekend doing the Rocky Horror thing. Let's see. Renee V. I swear, this must be a contention in the house for the diggable planets, because he's taking a cassette home. We got a cassette. Is that our, no, we have them right here. The ones with the peas on them there. Diggable Planets cassettes in the house. If you'd like to come get it, it's the reaching a new reputation of time and space. So come on down and pick it up. Call Kanak and tell them to play that thing. I wonder if they're hip enough to play that stuff. Call Kanak, 218-0077. Is this two? I guess I'll take the one I had in my fingers. Let's see. I promise we're going to get something, somebody who doesn't want a Diggable Planet CD sometime really soon. But for right now, a Diggable Planet cassette is going out to Jennifer R. Somewhere. Here she comes behind the Loopy Man, coming into the house. Y'all can come down here and be on Loopy Cam if you'd like to. You wanted the cassette? All right, there you go. Forces of willpower, please let me draw something that doesn't say Diggable Planets. Oh, yes. Ray L. Huh? Ray L. wants a Sacred Reich CD? Are you Ray? Oh, okay. There you go, man. That's a nice hat you got there, that Stevie Ray Vaughan kind of thing. Do we have any more Sacred Reich? Yes, we have two more Sacred Reich this evening, so if you want to come get one of these, we have two more left. Let's see. That's a wonderful pass you have on. What is that, Lazona Rosa?
Oh, yeah. I traded in, but I just need something to carry around
my other
pass.
Gotcha, okay. All right.
I'll get 15 before the contract is over.
Yeah, you got to collect a bunch of them.
Yeah, I know. I got to have them floated here.
David M. For Diggable Planets. Here he comes. Booyah, coming at you. CD or cassette? Cassette? All right, there you go. This, Loopy, check this guy's shirt out over here. He's got the right idea, man. Y'all check this shirt out and come down and display your own if you would. That's it. Just shoot it, man. Just shoot that shit. See, now he's standing in front of me. Loopy, I told you, just shoot that shit, man. Cool. Let's see. Hey, Christopher L. I know that guy. I bet he's running down the hall right now. There he is.
Left turn.
All right. Taking the Valentine Saloon. I think that was our last one. So our Valentine Saloon CDs are gone. We're gonna take a couple more names, and maybe I'll sit down and take a couple more calls, but then we're going to play some videos. So, J.H. All right, taking on the Flotsam and Jetsam. Good deal. You know they're coming to town April 1st? rAwTiMe's got a contest. If you'd like to be the one who introduces Flotsam and Jetsam on stage, call 473-3848 and leave your name and number, and you'll get all the info. I'll call you up and let you know how that goes. I think that was actually our last Flotsam and Jetsam CD of the evening. Just a few more, and we'll be through for the first break, but we'll be here till 4, so stick around. Sean D. All right, looking for the Collision tape, huh? All right, man. Those are some good hard rocking guys. I think we might have some Collision CDs left and one cassette. So if y'all want to come pick up Collision music, come on down. They got a cool song called Chains. You can check that out. I don't think anyone in Austin will play it, but you can call them up and bug them anyway. KLBJ and Z102. Let's see. Mike G. Looking for a Diggable Planet, man. What did you want? The CD? The tape?
I wanted the CD.
Well, there's CDs if you want. Yeah, there you go. All right, man. It's cool like that. Peace like that. Samantha M. Samantha M. Taking home a Diggable Planet cassette. There you go. Enjoy it.
One left is on the table.
Yes, sir. We have one Diggable Planet cassette left, and it's on the table. One thing cool about the place they're playing, Liberty Lunch, is it's all ages. So any of y'all who want to go check out the show, you can go down and see it. rAwTiMe might be able to score some tickets for that. So y'all, you know, stay tuned. We'll give those away to you. Gina D taking the last Diggable Planets tape. All right. There you go. Right off the table. That's our last one, ladies and gentlemen. They're gone. See ya. Out of here. Let's see. I'll do two more and go to some more video, and we'll be back after that to do a bunch more. Mark A. I guess we have CDs left of Diggable Planets, if you would like it. Oh, man. Now we're down to the very last Diggable Planet CD. So I guess that's the hot item tonight. I don't know. Man. Johnny L. There he is. The wonderful Johnny L. Here all the time. So he says Diggable or Sacred. So you're going to take our last Diggable Planet. Ladies and gentlemen, no more Diggable Planets. So all of you people that want a Diggable Planet, have an alternate choice in your head now, because if I draw you, you got to figure out something else that you want. So let's see, what do we got here? Jesse E. He wanted the Valentine Saloon, which is gone too. So another choice. What do you think, man? All right, Sacred Reich. That's good stuff. Do we have any more Sacred Reich in here? Was that our last Sacred Reich? One more Sacred Reich. Oh, man. Well, we got some Sick of It All stickers and some Gumball stickers and some Kanak stickers and some KLBJ stickers and the King and I stickers and Gumball window peels. They're not sticky, but they stick to your window through methods of science I know none of. But I guess what we'll do is walk over here, take a couple more calls, and I think I'm going to do that from the control room. What do you think? Want to hang out in the control room with me for a second? I don't know if our mics will reach. You're welcome to come along. Yeah, sure. We got lots of cable here. And as you can tell, we're doing live television, ladies and gentlemen. And we don't have a plan. We just do it. That's what it's all about. So as long as we don't get tangled up, we'll both be in the control room very shortly. And if you'd like to come down here and join us, call 473-3848. And you'll get all the information on how to get in your car and jump down here and see us. We should be here anytime, so go ahead and call 472-CALL if you'd like to be on the air with us, hanging out with the big, mean, nasty, Dale, dirty dog. Gee, what's up, man? Pushing the buttons for us in here. I guess I'll go over here and wander over here and say hello to you folks. Howdy.
Say.
What's up?
Yo, Dale.
What up?
Yo, man, who's the chick next to you?
This is Margaret Moser from the Austin Chronicle.
Well, it's been a long time since I've been called a chick.
It's been a long time since she's been called a chick, too.
Thank you. So.
What's a Diggable Planet?
What's a Diggable Planet? Well, that's a place where you go to a planet and you like where you're at. Hello, you're on Raw Time.
Hey.
Will
you play Pretty Little Daisies?
Oh, I didn't bring Ween tonight. Have you heard Ween, Margaret?
Oh.
What else?
That's the one. Call the info line and leave your request for that, and I'll be glad to bring
That's
it next Tuesday
song.
If you can tune in.
Hey, you're fucking cool.
Peace.
Yeah.
Well, stay tuned. We got a bunch of good videos coming up. We got like Sloan, Lenny Kravitz, Biohazard. See, Biohazard.
We have some Willie D.
Willie D, huh? We got Willie. Some Ghetto Boys, man.
Yeah,
some Crooked Officer.
Yeah, Bushwick.
We'll be here till 4 in the morning, man.
Bully.
Stay tuned.
All right, later.
See ya, man.
Smoke big joints.
Okay, well, I guess that's a suggestion from our viewing audience tonight. Of course, you don't have to do what they say. Margaret, I've got a very special video for you.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna play this video for you from a band I think you like a lot. Now, we were talking about groupies earlier.
Uh-huh.
You ever heard of Spinal Tap?
Dude, you know about me and Nigel Tufnel, don't you?
What's up with Nigel?
Well, I can't really say because, you know, as part of Nigel's in crowd, I'm really sort of sworn to secrecy, but, you know, the dude really rocks.
He's a rocker, huh?
He does.
Wonderful. Well, we got this little tune they do called Bitch School. I think we're going to lay it on you here, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks.
Thank you very much for coming to join us
Thanks
tonight.
Thanks for having me. I look
no
forward
problem.
To seeing you tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night's going to be a big thing. All
it
the wonderful people should be there.
7:55 sharp, don't forget.
Palmer Auditorium. We'll be here to 4, so stay tuned. We'll take some more calls and give some more stuff away.
Oh,
but right now,
great.
We're going to look at Spinal Tap with Bitch School. If y'all know what it's all about, just wander through the little green fields and tell us if it's good for you, too.
And turn it up to 11.
12. See ya.
12.
Full of grace.
I'm always dead, I am always dying. I'm a twisted hippie child, I can't stand reality. It always gets the best of me.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the fine, twisted, hippie children. Hope you enjoyed them. They will be playing at the wonderful South by Southwest Event 93. If you're into that, check it out. Biohazard, Twisted Hippie Children, Sick of It All, Mad Hatter, and many more. Friday, March 19th at the Black Doom, which is the old Texas Textbooks warehouse behind or next to the back room. We will be telling you about a lot of showcases. We started the show earlier tonight with some overwhelming color fest. They will be playing South by Southwest Showcase, as you see. Go check them out. We also want to tell you about the Trans Syndicate Records Showcase, featuring Ed Hall Paintings, Cherub, John Boyd, Green Apple, Quick Step from Seattle, Everclear from Portland, Oregon. We'll be videotaping all night, so come on out and be on TV if you want, and all sorts of stuff going on the next 4 days. Screw, Grotus from San Francisco, Alice Donut from New York City, and many more at the back room Friday night. Also Friday night, a South by Southwest showcase featuring Lisa Colden, Susan Colton, Kelly Hunt, John Ray Reed, and many more at the wonderful Chicago House upstage. So go out and check that out, kind of acoustic kind of feel. Also, if you're into the blues, we have the wonderful Chris Whitley, Columbia Records' own, of which we will have video for later tonight, so stay tuned, along with a great Canadian band, Blue Rodeo, Austin's own Junior Brown, and many more. Thursday, that's Saturday at Antone's, but Thursday night at the wonderful Black Doom, another great showcase featuring Dancer, Rumble, Evil Mothers, Jeff Ellidge, and many more, the 18th, check it out. Over at the Steamboat Friday night, Joe Rockhead, Tribal Opera from Chicago, Sixes Nine, Wonder View from Little Rock, Arkansas. Lots of stuff over at the Steamboat Friday night. If you need to get any of that information, go ahead and call my little number, 473-3848, and feel free to write us anytime you think you need to. P.O. Box 33292, Austin, Texas, 78764. You are watching Raw Time, and we will be here till 4 in the bloody morning. So stay tuned. And if you have any video requests, we would love to hear from you. All you need to do is call us up at 472-CALL, and we'll be glad to put your calls on the air. If you just need info, that little number I spoke of earlier, 473-3848, would be a wonderful thing for you to do. We'll be here a while giving stuff away, so you need to come down here in these big old rooms and join these folks waiting to give stuff away. We got people hanging out, wondering what's going on, hanging out on TV, man. And we will be going to do the giveaways very soon. We're going to take some phone calls, though. Hello, you're on TV.
Hello, hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Did you play that Nine Inch Nails video?
Happiness and Slavery.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll be playing that tonight.
Oh, that's cool, man.
All right.
Like, I got a friend here that hasn't seen it.
Gotta show it to him.
Hey, wants to talk to you, okay?
Okay.
What's up, dude?
What up, man?
Hey, I'm new to this. What's going on down there?
Well, we're just sitting down here at the studio with all these folks hanging out in the other room, filling out little entry blanks, waiting to be on TV and get free stuff, hanging out in the corners, wondering what's going on. People who already have CDs, those are the people who want our Diggable Planet CDs. So we have lots of stuff. Call 473-3848 and find out what's going on, find out how to get here.
Well, I've heard a lot about your place, and I heard there's a lot of fine chicks and a lot of good stuff going down there.
Well, we definitely got a lot of good stuff, and I can't make any judgment calls, so come on down and check it out yourself.
I might be down there tonight. Peace, dude.
See ya. I want to let everyone know there's also another cool show going on, the Skate Nigs. Y'all ever heard of them? Austin's own Skate Nigs, along with Fawcett, tomorrow night at the Jelly Club. It's a happy St. Patrick's kind of thing. Don't just get drunk. Go see Skate Nigs and Fawcett. It's a beautiful kind of vibe. Get green. Hey, what's up? You're on Raw Time.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hanging out, man.
Hey, did you got anything about wool tonight?
Any wool?
Yeah, you ever heard of them?
Yeah, I've got something in the old Raw Time library, but I don't have it here tonight.
Okay, do you have anything about the Chainsaw Kitten?
No, I sure don't.
Oh, man. You got anything about the Cult?
The Cult?
Yeah.
Not tonight, but we have it in our library. If you'd like to make a request for next week, call the info line. We'll bring it.
Okay, what all do you have by them?
By the Cult?
Yeah.
Probably every video they have.
Cool. Do you have anything about Smashing Pumpkins?
No Smashing Pumpkins.
Man, I'm just busting out tonight. All right. You got anything about the church, dude?
The Cherubs?
No, the church.
Oh, the church. No, I sure don't.
Well, one more. Do you got anything about Peter Murphy?
Not tonight. You're batting 1,000,
man. Oh, man, I'm just sucking. Well, but I got a question for you anyway.
We do have Peter Murphy in the library, too, so if you'd like to call, I'll bring it.
Okay, do you know anything if it's true about the ministry moving down to Austin? Have you heard about that?
Oh, Al Jorgensen wants to be a Texan. I don't know anything other than that, though.
That'd be fucking cool if he did.
Couldn't get him off the stage, though, man.
Do you know if Blind Melon's going to be playing at the Austin Southwest West Showcase? Or?
Blind Melon?
I heard they were, but I haven't seen them listed anywhere.
I haven't heard anything about that.
All right, man. I'll just call you line and get some stuff going.
Very cool.
All right, thanks a lot.
See ya.
Bye.
Raw Time.
Hey, Dave. What's up?
Oh, hanging out. Fixing to go
Let
give
me turn
some
up my
stuff.
TV here.
All right. Turn up that TV, man. We're going to go give away some stuff here in a minute.
Yeah, I've got two questions for you.
Sure.
First of all, how about that admission price on the award show?
I don't know, man. I checked the Chronicle. I don't really know, man.
You don't have to have a wristband, though, to get into that, do you?
No, I don't think so. And I know that if you do, it's not good to get into the awards.
Okay. And also, whatever happened about the Access Music Channel?
It's coming up, man. Hopefully by May or June, you know, the summertime, we'll be able to turn on 15 every day and see my ugly mug.
Great, man. I hope to see you on there.
All right, man. Thanks.
Later.
Take care. Raw Time.
Hello.
Yo.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hanging out. What are
you
up
to? Hey, I was asking if you could play some Pearl Jam, dude.
Pearl Jam, huh? I don't think we have Pearl Jam tonight. I've got a bunch in the library. So, you know, if you'd like to leave a request, go ahead.
All right, well, thanks anyway, man.
All right, man.
Are y'all?
All right, see ya. We got some guests in the studio, it looks like, hanging out, man. How y'all doing?
What's up, man?
Just nigging about?
Yeah.
Wonderful. We were just talking about the wonderful Jelly Club show tomorrow night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Should be a beautiful thing. We're actually going to go out here in the hallway and give some stuff away with the wonderful people hanging out in there. So we'll go do that thing up, man. We have a free dog in the house tonight. He's not free to take, but he is free to roam. So, no, I'm not going to sit down. I can't sit down. I'm working too hard to sit down. Y'all can come on down here and join us. We got some Goo Goo Dolls posters to give away tonight. Cassettes and CDs from Big Head Todd and the Monsters. We've got a Valentine Saloon 7-inch single, Collision CDs, cassettes from Austin's own Voodoo Dolly, Flashback 4 home videos and CDs, which are videos and songs from the Talking Heads, the Smiths, the Erasure, and the Sex Pistols. Tons of stuff, even some Kirk Whalum. So if y'all want to come down and take home some Kirk Whalum, come on. First name for this set is Gilbert D. Gilbert D's out of here. He wanted an ASAP tape, which was a very good choice, but he's not here right now. So let's see. What do we got here? Carrie W. Also wanting an ASAP tape. Huh? Is that you? Oh, okay. And they're not here either? Carrie W's split too, huh? Well, speaking of split, they're going to be playing live on CapZeyeZ Saturday night. You can check that out at midnight on Channel 10, All Texas Music. Julie V. Hey, well, see, there you go. It's just fate. It's meant to happen. You want to take that ASAP tape on. You get those people and you play that tape to them so they know what they're missing. Maybe they'll come down and pick one up next week. It's a pretty good. We got that video. If y'all know anything about ASAP Wreck the Art, go ahead and check it out and call that 473-3848 number and leave your request. We'll be glad to bring it next week. Let's see. David S. David S. once. See ya. Wanted a the CD, of which we have tonight. So if you want to come get one, come on down. That's one less we'll be giving away. Let's see. Hey, I know that guy. Loopy V. Taking home the Kirk Whalum CD. All right, man. I didn't know if anyone would want that, but Loopy's going to take that home. All right, man. Enjoy it, man. It's that horn kind of thing or something, right? Is it right? All right, man. Let's see. Augustine R. Once. Augustine R. Twice. See ya. Three times. ASAP. Another ASAP gone. Let's see. Jason L. Taking home the CD. The one with that wonderful Dogs of Lust thing on there. We've got plenty of these CDs tonight, so if y'all would like to come down and pick up a the CD, come join us. It's just that easy. Just that easy. Mike T. What's up, man? That's the guy with the cool shirt, man. Taking home an ASAP tape, man. That's some good stuff. Wreck the Art. What do we got? We got four more cassettes from ASAP, so if you want to come get one, they're still waiting on you. We got some Louis Rankin out here tonight, so if you want to get that, we got Big Head Todd, Chub Rock, Collision, all sorts of stuff. Master Ace Incorporated, some Sex Pistol stuff, lots of things. Greg W. Greg W. once. Greg W. twice. Greg W. three times. Out of there. Dylan. All right. Taking home some Collision or Sacred Reich? What's it going to be? All right. Taking home the Collision. Full-length CD there. We have any more of those?
Yeah, I got a couple.
We got one more full-length Collision. Actually, two and one single. So if y'all want some Collision music, come on down. One of them chaos hard rock bands. So if you're into that, check it out. Let's see here. Julie V. That was earlier for Diggable Planets. She probably split when we gave away all the Diggable Planets, man. Let's see. Diana L. She was in the house earlier. I wonder if they left. There she is. All right. Taking home the Flotsam and Jetsam CD if we had it, but if not, what's that one? I was wondering what that was. It's a mighty colorful cover, that's for sure. We have a Four Non Blonde CD, and I think we have one more, exactly. This is our last Four Non Blonde CD. You can come get it if you want it. Only if you want it. Brent M. Brent M twice, Brent M three times. See ya. Gone, man. Been gone, 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 been gone so long. Alf. Alf? Twice? Alf? Three times. Huh? He went back to his own, very own Diggable Planet. Let's see. Fernando. Boy, they're probably, you know, there's another live show going on right now, and I bet a lot of people are hanging out in the hallway for that. Hey, look, it looks like Face Your Pet already. Or is that Pet Your Face? Face Your Life, man. Very cool. Nice, nice, wonderful. I wish I had one of those dogs, golly. I've been trying to get one, but I've never had the money. Herb, what's up? I know you're in the house somewhere. I think he's running down the hallways. I hear him coming. The Herb, man, he's smoking his ass on down the hall. Here it comes, man. What up? How you doing, man? He wanted some diggable, but all of those out of there. So Kirk got out of here, too. Can you believe that? ASAP's a great cassette. What'd you get there? All right, Louis Rankin, typewriter. What a wonderful kind of thing. I think we'll be playing that next week. We got a little interview with that guy, too. Oscar C. Twice. He was looking for whatever. I guess he just got bored, man. See ya. Just a few more here, and maybe the name will be yours. Brad Z. Brad Z twice. Brad Z three times. See ya. If y'all hear your name and you're out there watching the show on the monitor, scream and holler and run. Hey, this dude put his name in twice. That's Brad Z. I just said Brad Z. He's banned for life, man. Chuck knows about that band for life, man. Elliot. All right, looking for the man. Boy, that's an interesting shirt you've got there. Alice in Chains. Man, nice and colorful. Very, very psychedelic. Very psychedelic. Let's see, we got a few more names here. Alice D. Was wanting the Diggables tape, but I bet she split when it got. Yeah. That's a shame, man. I don't know, man. Boy, if I cut y'all's name in here twice, boy, you're banned for life, man. Let's see. Armando A. Once. I know this is for Diggable Planets, and he's probably gone. Armando A. Twice. Three times. See ya. This dude's banned for life, too, man. Put this guy, Armando A, a second time. Put him in our special. That's three people in our special file tonight. We have an empty cup now, which is what I was striving for, ladies and gentlemen. So come fill this cup up. That's all there is to it. Well, I can't read it, but it says Hunter underneath. So that's got the Hunter, man. How you doing? Good deal, man. Good to meet you. If you want the, I can make an exception, seeing as that's our last Sacred Reich CD, and I'm sure someone at home right now is going, they have a Sacred Reich CD? Gotta come get it. It's one left. Only one left. Anyway, we're going to go back and take some calls, but I wanted to talk to these guys. They're hanging out and bearing gifts or something. I don't know what the deal is. They got a videotape, but these guys are kind of nigging about. What's going on, fellas?
What's up, man?
Hanging out, man. Did y'all do anything interesting tonight?
Walking the dog.
Oh, no way. All right. All right, so we can throw that new Chemical Imbalance video on tonight, huh? So y'all stay tuned. We're going to have a new Skate Mix video on tonight. If they don't kick you, the poor dog out, he ain't hurting nobody, so he'll be all right. If he chews somebody up, well, maybe then. Oh, I see. Well, you know, the receptionist has to deal with a lot of people coming in and out of here. Maybe he ought to hook that dog up with a job and help me keep security, huh? Yeah. Well, cool. I think they got a bunch of things to pass out to people if y'all want them. Anybody here to let you know that they're playing tomorrow night with Fawcett at the Jelly Club. So y'all go check that out. Should be fun, fun, fun. And don't just get drunk. Any green beer? Hope so. All right, man. Well, I'm going to go take some more calls, and we'll get that video from these guys in the next set. And I'll stay tuned, man. Should be fun. Getting more people coming in by the moment, so if y'all want to join us, we'll be here for another 2.5 hours. Golly, what's up, stranger? How you doing, man? We might have some hair to give away tonight. No? No hair to give away tonight? All right. Jason, any comic books to give away tonight, man? Thought you were on till 6 in the morning over there. What are you doing? Aren't you on TV right now? Well, y'all check him out after I go off the air at 4 a.m. Jason will be on. And he'll be doing all sorts of stuff for you, taking your phone calls and talking about comic books and stuff. Anyway, we're going to the phone. What's up?
Some of the attitude changes that a spreader has to do is he should be responsible for his own behavior and his own challenging situations that he has to go into.
Come on, cue something up better than that. I was waiting for this guy from Saturday night to cue up some interesting stuff, and he played something funny, one piece, and then I told him to cue something better up, but he didn't get anything funny, so cue something else up. Hey, what's up? You're on Raw Time. Now they hung up, man. I heard him. He hung me up. Wrong. You're on hold. If you get through, it rings, it clicks, you're put on hold, you hear the show, and then you'll hear a beep, and that means you're on the air. What's up? You're on Raw Time.
Hey, do you have any chili peppers?
Chili peppers? Damn, I don't have it tonight. I do got a bunch, but I don't have it up here.
How about Exodus?
No Exodus.
Oh.
I have some Testament.
Sonic Youth?
I have some Testament if you're into that. I don't...
How about Sonic Youth?
No.
All right, thanks.
Thanks for watching, though. Raw Time.
Yeah, what's up, Dave?
Hanging out, man. Fixing to play some jams, man.
Hey, check this out. I just want to know what's up on the booty clips, man.
Oh, I don't know. We got a little bit of that stuff going on tonight, so stay tuned, man.
Like what?
What do we got? We got some Nine Inch Nails. There's a lot of booty in that, huh?
Yeah. What's up on the rap, man?
We got the head cracker from Double X Posse coming up right now.
All right.
Along with Half Pint. And we got Cypress Hill tonight. Paperboy, Ice Cube, we got, let's see, Ghetto Boys, Diggable Planet, Snow, Dre, The Far Side.
Yeah, The Far Side, passing me by?
Yeah.
Yeah, damn it. But check this out. I just want to send a shout out to all my frat brothers that's in Austin, all the Sigma Romeos in Austin, and thank you for letting me be on TV.
All right, no
and
problem.
Skeet, skeet, and I'm out.
You're doing that spring break thing, man. All right.
Yeah.
Cool. See ya.
Yeah.
All right, man, I guess we'll go ahead and kick some video. As I was saying, we got a little rap coming up right now. This is the head cracker, man. Like they say in here, my favorite line is Vanilla Ice making records is a head cracker.
The head cracker, the head cracker, the head cracker.
Oh, that was the one and only detachable penis thing from the one and only King Missile. If you stay tuned to ACTV and check your channels, you will see an interview that I got to do with the gentleman. At the Steamboat, the lead singer of King Missile was kind enough to grant us an appearance. And we interviewed him, and it's running currently on ACTV 10 and 16. Grab an Austin Chronicle and check it out. You know, it's got all the pertinent information as to exactly when and where and all that stuff. In the next set, ladies and gentlemen, starting off the next set, we have the Raw Time premiere of the Rough Cut for the Chemical Imbalance video from Austin's own Skate Nicks, who will be doing this singles mingle kind of thing over at the Jelly Club tomorrow night, all night long. About 10 o'clock, things kick off. Fawcett will be playing, another great band. Maybe you can bring some green beer or some green dye at least and dye the beer green. Can't tell you exactly how much it is to come down, but if you're really interested in coming to the show and you'd like to get in, maybe we can sneak your name in on a guest list or something. Couple of you, so go ahead and give us a call. Our live call-in number is 472 call, and that's the way you would let us know. Or you could of course come down to the studio and ask yourself, and maybe they'll put you on that away. You can call 473-3848 to find out how to get here. And once again, Skate Nigs tomorrow night, folks, last minute kind of thing, I imagine, with Fawcett, and it's at the Jelly Club. You heard me right, folks, the Jelly Club, 306 East 6th Street. We're hanging out with the Loop, man. What's going on, man? How you doing? Hanging out with my mighty Van Halen and Biohazard posters and the Goo Goo Dolls as well. We're doing that Van Halen giveaway, ladies and gentlemen. When I figure it out, I'll let you know exactly what we got to do, but we will be giving away some CDs of the brand new Double Live Van Halen CD, Van Halen Live, right here, right now, as well as one very, very lucky viewer will win the entire Van Halen catalog. So if you're interested in joining this contest, call my info line, 473-3848, and I'll hook you up with the information. Anyway, we're going to do some calls and get into a kind of alternative vibe, and then we're going to kick some Cypress Hill, Ice Cube, Paperboy, and Snow if I feel like it. Raw Time.
Hi.
Hi.
What are y'all doing?
We're hanging out being on TV.
Oh, so what time are you going to play the rap?
What time what?
What time are you going to play the rap?
Play the rap, I see.
Like Dr. Dre and everybody.
Right. Well, Dr. Dre is probably going to be another hour or so, but in the next set, we'll have videos from Cypress Hill, Ice Cube, and Paperboy.
Okay, that's cool.
Very cool.
Okay.
Thanks for calling.
Bye.
Bye. Raw time.
Hello, Dave.
Hey, what's going on?
I just called to see if you got the Caius or the zombie.
Oh, we got zombie. Got the zombie coming up.
You got the zombie?
We got Black Sunshine tonight.
Cool.
Next Tuesday, though, next Tuesday is the real deal with White Zombie, man. I'm going to debut the live remix of Thunder Kiss 65.
Oh, wow. The KMFDM?
I'm not sure whether that's it or not, because that's what I was hoping. I haven't heard it yet. It says live remix, so I'm assuming that it's the KMFDM version, but live. I don't know.
Oh, that's going to sound badass.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm saying, definitely.
Somebody here keeps asking me if you got some King Diamond.
King Diamond!
Yeah.
No, I don't have any King Diamond, man.
No, you don't?
No,
sure. Oh, well, he's going to be really crying now. He's wasted.
That's terrible.
Okay. All right. I'll wait around for the zombie.
All right, cool.
Thanks a lot, man.
Thanks for calling.
Later.
See you. Raw time.
This is me, motherfucker. How could you keep me on this motherfucking long, my big dog? Could you want to kick your ass, motherfucker?
I guess he wants me to retire, but I don't feel like it anytime soon. Hey, you're on Raw Time. What's up?
What up, Dave?
Hanging out, man. Got some people hanging out in the studio, too, wondering when I'm going to give them some freebies. I think we're going to do that pretty soon.
Yeah, say what's up to Luke, man, for me.
Yo, Luke, what up? How's that?
All right, man. Cool. You know, you said you're going to play Cube and Ghetto Boy?
Yeah.
What's it? What song, man?
Cube, we're going to play It Was a Good Day. Ghetto Boys, we're going to play Mr. Crooked Officer.
How about Wicked, man? It's kind of old beast.
Man, I don't have it here tonight, but we do have it. Call my info line and leave your request. I'll be glad to bring it, man.
Man, you know, I like what you're doing, you know, on this big variety of music, you know?
Yeah.
Man.
I appreciate you, man. Definitely appreciate the variety, because a lot of people say I should just play rap or just play metal, but I don't think so. I think the variety is where it's at.
I see. Peace out to Luke, man, for me.
You got it, man.
All right, man. Peace.
See ya. Check out this cool shirt, folks. Is that cool or what? Austin's own, the mighty Stevie Ray Vaughan, man. Y'all come on down here and join these folks in their mighty cool t-shirts, and we'll put you on TV. That's all there is to it. Love to see y'all down here. We're going to have the Loopy Cam in effect here in just a minute as soon as we go do some giveaways. And we will be here till 4 in the morning. Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Zombie.
Zombie.
Yes.
Yes, sir. We're going to play Black Sunshine featuring Iggy Pop.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Can't wait.
Can't wait, huh? Well, I promise I won't keep you waiting too long. It should be maybe an hour at the most.
All right. Peace.
All right. See ya. Raw time.
Day.
Yay.
What's up, bro?
Oh, hanging out. I'm going to go down the hallway here in a minute and take some giveaway names.
Dude, where's that Skate Nigs concert? I've never heard of this.
Skate Nigs is at the Jelly Club tomorrow night. You're right. The Jelly Club. That's 306 East 6th Street. Do you know anything about 6th Street?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know where Joe's Generic Bar is?
Oh, yeah.
Stand out front and look across the street.
Okay, hey, what about getting me a CD of that Sacred Reich, man? I can't be there.
One left.
I gotta be
here.
I don't think I'm going to make it. I think somebody's going to snake it.
You got to be here, man. That's all I can say. They're here.
Hey, Biohazard rules, dude.
You know it, man.
Later.
All right, see you, man. Sorry, we'll try to get some more Sacred Reich, though, and maybe we'll be able to figure out some way to get you one. Maybe you can join us another day. We're going to go ahead and we're on Loopy Cam now, and we're going to join the Nigs and the dogs and the people hanging out in the room in there and give some stuff away. We've got some CDs and cassettes left, a few home videos, posters, stickers, man, whatever you want. You can even just come down and be on TV if you want. Also, don't forget, I think if you get here in time and catch these Skate Niggas guys here and you want to go to the Jelly Club tomorrow night, they might be nice enough to fix you up. Uh-oh, I see a Plowboys tape. I'm going to put my name in the drawing now. Where did these guys still in the house? They were here earlier. I don't know where they're at, man, but tell you what, I just won a Plowboys tape, and we're going to draw some names. So y'all can break some more down if you'd like. But the Plowboys, man, that's some local rap. They're playing, is the 15th passed yet? What is today? Is it 16th? They played the 15th at the Escape Club or Club Escape, whatever you like to call it, but I definitely got to go check those guys out. I heard they're where it's at, man. That's a nice shirt. Where'd you get that?
Aaron's
Rock and Roll, huh? I haven't seen that one yet. They've got a lot of... Yeah, no doubt. That's great, man. He was definitely a very cool guy. Thought it was Burger King. Jason L. Jason L. looking for that Sacred Reich CD. Jason L. twice. something in Spanish she's saying over here, and guess he's not here. John Q? Looking for Sacred Reich? Cool, cool. Our last Sacred Reich? There we go. I know that guy. Rock and roll, man. All right. Let's see. Chris C. Chris C. Twice? Chris C. Three times. Doesn't say what he wants. Maybe I should just read his phone number on the air. 555-1212. Yeah, that's it. Thomas W. Looking for that Sacred Reich. It's now out of the house, but there's a lot of good things to choose from. Good choice, man. Collision. I'd have to recommend that if you were to ask, that's for sure. We have, what, one or two more collision, maybe? We got one more full-length collision CD and then one single left. So, good hard rock, man. John E. John E. Looking for the collision? Nope. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Let's see another one. Huh? Oh, does I'm sorry. That's right. Is that you, Josh? Looking for collision? Sorry, that's my fault. That's right. Taking home our last collision chain single. Looking for Cheryl. All right. Wanted the Sacred Reich. But it's all out of here, so. Good. Now it's good hard rock if that's what you're looking for. All right. We're going to have a new video from Collision very soon, too. We're giving away their last CD in the house tonight. We have one more Collision CD, and they're out of here. We've got a new video from them coming up in the coming weeks, though, so y'all stay tuned. Sam V. Sam V twice. And be out of here. Let's see, what does this say here? Todd N. Todd, all right, taking home some Flashback 4. Would you want the CD or the video? We have videos of that too. All right, taking home the Flashback 4 CD. Do we have any more of those? We have three more Flashback 4 CDs, and he's going to be the proud owner of that. That does have music from Talking Heads, The Smiths, Erasure, and Sex Pistols. Good stuff, man. We have Steve M. Steve M, all right. Taking home a Plowboys tape, huh? All right, man. Good deal. Good deal. Good stuff. I can't wait to pop that in, man. Get that in my deck at home. Y'all can check it out. We have this poster on the set tonight, and if you'd like to come down here and get them, they're pretty cool. They're Goo Goo Dolls, and you might see them on MTV's 120 Minutes. We'll have a video from them soon enough, and y'all come get one of these posters. It's just that easy. They're for free. You can just come get one. So come on down. I'm going to draw another name here, and the name would be Michael T. Hey, what's up, man? Looking for the collision, huh? We got one more collision CD right here. All the people, that's the full-length CD. Got all their songs on there. All the Collision CDs are gone, thanks to the fine folks at Chaos Records for supplying us with the fine Collision material. Dwayne? All right, man. Looking for that ASAP, huh? Wreck the Art. That's good stuff, man. Definitely good band. We have a couple more ASAPs, and if y'all miss out on the ASAP tonight, we will have them next week. So, and if you do miss out on the drawing, we'll be here to 4, but if you miss out, we'll be doing it next week too, so come on down. Charlie C. You know it. Taking that Flashback 4 CD home. All right, man. We got two more of these Flashback 4s if you'd like to come get them. We do have vinyl. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I said vinyl from Valentine Saloon, folks. We have some singles from them, so come pick those up, man, and it'll be something that you'll hold forever. Heather N. Heather M. All right. The collision's gone now, though. We have a cassette of Collision if you want that. But CDs, Sex Pistols stuff on there. All right. One more Flashback 4 CD left, one name left, and then we're going to go take a couple more calls. Martin. Where's that retarded elf? He was in the house earlier tonight. Martin G. Wanted ASAP, but I guess he's out of here. That's Martin from the fine Turntable Records on West Marion First Street. They brought us a lot of stuff. Maybe I'll go down there and see what's up with those fellas and see if they want to come down and bring us a little more cassettes and videos and send someone out to be on TV with us. We will be here till 4 in the morning, so if you'd like to come join us, we've got tons of stuff left. Louis Rankin, Four Non Blondes, The, Valentine Saloon, Big Headed Todd and the Monsters, Austin's Own Voodoo Dolly, Also Stupid, The King and I stickers, we got a Chub Rock cassette. Just the stuff is flowing, people. The stuff is flowing. I'll be here till 4 in the morning taking your calls, playing videos, and all that stuff, so come on by. I'm going to debut that Skate Nigs video very shortly, so y'all stay tuned. And go check them out if you like it. If you've never heard it before for some odd reason, and you really dig it, go check them out tomorrow night at the Jelly Club. That's right, I said the Jelly Club. hello, you're on TV.
Yo, Dave, this is Mike. I called earlier. I'm a new guy.
Oh, what's up, Mike? How you doing?
I was wondering how long it's going to take you to play that Nin.
Play what?
That Nine Inch Nails video.
Oh, it'll definitely be within the next hour. How's that?
All right, thanks, Dave.
All right.
Catch you.
See ya. It'll probably be close to 3, so about an hour from now. So that'll be wonderful. All right, man. What's up?
If a penis is put in their mouth, they will suck it, much as they would a breast or a bottle.
Okay. He's working on it. That sounds good. He's getting some good stuff queued up, man. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Hello.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, man. Don't laugh, okay? I haven't called in like a year. This is Taco Boy.
No way.
I swear.
Uh-oh.
I went to Corpus Christi for a while.
Corpus Christi.
Yeah, I can't hear you.
We got
turn
terrible.
Up the volume.
Must have a terrible phone there, huh?
Huh?
Must have a terrible phone there, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool. Your show completely changed.
You think so?
You look totally different.
What do you think?
I don't think you got a beard and you got that hair thing.
You know, it just happened overnight. I woke up one day and that's what it was and I couldn't change it. I don't know.
Well, your show's, I think it's better now.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I remember people used to call in, be real jerks and say racist stuff and all that.
Yeah, that's pretty stupid.
It's cool now.
Yeah, we got people hanging out in the studio and stuff.
Yeah, playing Diggable Planet.
You know it. You know it, man.
Yeah. Hey, I have a question.
Sure.
My friend's been bugging me about this. Is Diggable Planet, would you say it's rap? Because I don't think it really is.
Acid funk. How about that?
Acid funk?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. I'll tell him that. That'll blow it.
Cool.
All right. We'll play that Diggable Planet.
They're coming to town, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
When?
April something. It's in the Chronicle. They're playing at Liberty Lunch. It's all ages. Definitely going to be hip.
Sweet.
Yeah, no doubt.
All right. Thanks
a lot. Thanks for staying watching, man. And don't let Corpus rot your head with that salt.
You know what? They're Access TV.
Oh, I heard they got one, the Hate and Satan show.
Exactly, yeah. Hate and Satan. I was about to say that.
Yeah.
It sucks.
Does it?
They're playing on the beach. They're playing Christian music on the beach.
Well,
and
yeah.
People are, like, threatening to kill them. And they're like, that's all right, I'll die for Jesus.
All right. Well, we got the opportunity here at ACTV to work with a lot of really cool stuff.
So yeah.
It's definitely a blast.
Better than playing on the beach.
Yeah, right. Well, thanks a lot, man.
Thanks.
Thanks for calling.
Later.
Later. Raw time.
What's up, dude?
Hanging out, man. Fixing to jam the brand new Skate Nigs video. Rough cut for you in your TV.
Dude, I know this is
This
right.
is the uncensored, man.
Yeah.
You got it, man.
I was just calling out. Hey, what's up, Luke?
What's up, man?
Luke, man, in the house.
Hey, man. I'm calling to see if you had that easy E.
Let's see if we got easy E tonight. No, I got Cube.
Dude, man.
Yeah. I even got Snow. But,
anything but snow.
All right, man, all right.
Anything. I watched MTV today and I saw
50
the
times?
Video. And they had the words going across the screen.
That's
man.
The one we're playing tonight because I don't understand the words and we've got to let it be known.
You know, because a Canadian reggae rapper.
Pretty weird, huh?
I think he's just as bad as Vanilla Ice.
I think he's trying to be Vanilla Ice.
Nah, then again, he has MC Shan with him.
Oh, yeah, that's true, man.
You know, that's just as bad.
Yeah, that's pretty weird.
Well, dude, you got anything for me?
What have I got? I got that Nine Inch Nails. I probably don't have anything you haven't seen, you know? The library hasn't been expanding too much, but that's probably... You've seen everything I've got, man.
But dude, what about that Eazy-E? I saw it last week, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why I'm not playing it tonight. We played it last week, but call the info line and leave your request. I'll bring it next Tuesday.
Ah, so that was like the uncensored version.
The uncensored version.
Ooh.
You know it.
Okay.
All right?
All right, then. I guess I'll do that then.
Cool, man.
Bye.
See ya. Well, we'll be here at 4 o'clock right now. What we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is debut that darn Skate Nigs video I've been telling you about. You can't get enough of it. This video just ain't enough. Go check them out. We called y'all's names while you were away. It's the retarded elf in the house. We called Martin. He wasn't here. Called a bunch of other names. I bet y'all were all hanging out in the hallway. Go put your names in the box again. We'll do it again next break. Skate Nigs, tomorrow night at the Jelly Club, 306 East 6th Street. It's a singles mingling kind of thing. Happy St. Patrick's Day. This is Chemical Imbalance.
We grow. before I'd fight?
Yeah. Beautiful, folks. That was one of our latest requests from you rAwTiMe viewing audience. That was Paperboy doing Diddy. I hope you enjoyed it. Before that, we had all sorts of stuff like Ice Cube, Cypress Hill, a couple South by Southwest acts that you can catch live in Austin in the next few days, those being Screw and Pain Teens. And before that, we debuted the brand new rough cut of the Skate Nigs video, and it was a beautiful thing called Chemical Imbalance from the Stupid People Shouldn't Breed CD. And these people, I saw them earlier. They were in the house, and I went in there and did a drawing and gave away some Plowboys tapes, and they were somewhere else. But I tell you what, I scored one of them Plowboys tapes for myself, so I'm going to take that home and listen to that. We're going to go in there in that big room here very momentarily and do some more giveaways, so if y'all would like to come down and join us, we'd love to have you. I want to give everybody my address here. If you're interested in writing us, go ahead and do so. P.O. Box 33292, Austin, Texas, 78764. And of course, if you'd like to leave me a message about whatever, call that little bitty number at the bottom of the screen, 473-3848, and I'll be glad to get back in touch with you, or maybe the information you need will be there. Who knows? Anyway, we're going to be here for a little while longer, till about 4 o'clock in the morning. What's going on, people? All sorts of people you'll meet through TV and never see for a long time, and then they appear. You never know how this happens. But if you want to come join these people hanging out in the hallway being on TV, you're more than welcome. Here's that number I was telling you about if you'd like to get on the air or just come on down. So we're going to go to the phones, and then we're going to go do some giveaways. Howdy. You're on TV. What's up?
Hey.
Hey.
You got Daisy Dukes?
Daisy Dukes. Not tonight, man. Call and leave your request on the info line.
So you do have it in the library?
Yeah, yeah.
So you play next week?
You're talking about Don't Sweat My Daisy Dukes?
Look at the girls with Daisy Dukes on.
What's it called?
It's called Daisy Dukes. I think it's by Deuce.
Okay, I'll take a look. I've got one. I think I know what you're talking about, and I'll try to bring that.
All right, thanks.
Leave your request, man.
All right, bye.
See ya. rAwTiMe.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I just wanted to say what's up to my brother Todd in, and that's it.
All right, man. Thanks for calling.
All right.
See ya. rAwTiMe.
Hey, Dave.
Hey.
What's up, man?
I'm fixing to go down to the other room there and give some stuff away.
Hey, man, who's Skate Nigs playing with tomorrow?
Skate Nigs is playing tomorrow at the Jelly Club with Fawcett.
What time does it start, man?
Doors open at 10 o'clock. You can go check it out. It's the singles mingle kind of thing with the Skate Nigs at the Jelly Club.
Dude, I got one of their CDs when they were with Wax Tracks, and I got their new one.
Good stuff.
Bro. Yeah, man, it's pretty killer, man.
Very good stuff.
Hey, that video you played from Screw, was that when they opened up for Skate Nigs that while back?
No, actually, that was the last time they headlined at the back room when Pilot and Jigsaw and John Boy opened for them.
I like Jigsaw, man.
They're bad, dude.
Yeah, I don't like Screw too much because, you know, he uses that vocal distortion. Yeah. Then while I was there, and, you know, he was using that, it was pretty cool. And then all of a sudden he steps to the other mic, like, hey, come on up, don't be afraid. I was just sitting there, okay.
Oh, I see. Well, he's a great guy, man. I think they're badass.
Yeah. Hey, you heard anything about that group, Heavy Brother?
Yeah, what about them?
They got a tape out or anything?
Well, Heavy Brother is kind of not happening anymore. They reformed. They're working on this thing, maybe called Mr. Bone. I don't know. He's waiting to find all the right guys to work with, and they will be together again soon.
I went and checked out Nathan's CD, man.
Yeah, what'd you think?
That's pretty killer, dude.
Good deal, man.
Yeah, pretty cool, man.
We'll actually be playing a little Dancer tonight.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, man. They're playing South by Southwest. We've got a little clip from them to let y'all know where they're playing and everything.
Man, well, I've been trying to figure out, man. I've been reading the Chronicle trying to figure out where they'll be playing, and I can't find them. I thought maybe they went on vacation.
Nah, they're playing, I think it's Thursday night, if I'm not mistaken. Just stay tuned. We'll let you know for sure. We'll be playing their video near the end of the show, between 3 and 4.
I was going to ask, man, don't you have a band or anything?
Not me.
Not you?
I don't even have the time.
Staying up to 4 in the morning, you get no sleep,
man. Not at all, man, not at all.
I don't know, man. I got, like, collections of your tapes, and I'm, like, showing it my girl, and she's all tripping out because she lives out in Lakeway, so she don't get you.
Oh, no way, man.
Yeah, but she's all tripping out, man, and she wants to see your Green Jello, the Three Pigs, man.
We played that. We played some Green Jello last week. If you want to see it next Tuesday, go ahead and call the info line.
Yeah, I got the one. I gave her the one from last week.
Oh,
but
cool.
She wants to also see that Nine Inch Nails, Happiness and Slavery.
Playing that tonight, and you know what? We're playing that in the next set.
Oh, shit. Now you got a video cassette, man.
Oh, hurting, dude. You know what else we're playing in that set? We're going to play Dennis Leary, Asshole.
Oh, no, I got that from the week before.
Cool. Also playing the brand new Infectious Grooves.
And are you going to go check them out in San Antonio the 26th?
I can't make it, man, but I heard that Suicidal Tendencies and Infectious Grooves are indeed playing in San Antonio the 26th.
Yeah, I got a space off for that on my calendar, and I'm going to get the tickets probably day after tomorrow.
Call us and let us know how the show goes.
Hell yeah, man. If I can, man, I'll try to bootleg it.
There you go. I'm not endorsing illegal things. I promise.
You going to go check out Biohazard?
I'm hoping to, yeah, definitely.
And I was working at the drive-thru at my place, man, and fucking guy drives up, listen to Biohazard.
Well, dude, that Biohazard Sick of It All show, that's the show Dancer's playing on, I think.
Oh, dude.
I'm not real sure. I'll get that very correct information on the screen a little later.
All right, dude.
So definitely stay tuned, okay?
I will, man.
All right.
Take it easy.
Thanks for calling.
Sure.
One more call, and we're going to go in there and do some giveaways.
Move.
That's you.
Hello?
Hi. It's you. You went, me. It's you.
Yeah, I've never been on air before.
How funny. You're on TV right
now. Oh, wow. Do you have, like, New Kids on the Block, the right stuff?
No, I don't think so, but we got something really close that goes by the name of Snow.
Snow?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, you have to have New Kids.
I don't have any New Kids.
What about Tiffany?
The only New Kids I got are hanging out in here.
Oh, come on. You got to have Tiffany. I mean,
no,
I thought this was, like, the greatest.
I could, like, bring some Debbie Gibson.
Oh, Debbie. In the nude, I hope.
She's working on it. She's losing herself, I promise.
How about Shonan's knife?
Ooh, I don't have that tonight. We do have that. That's a pretty wild clip, huh?
Okay, yeah. You'll play it next time?
Okay, call the info line. Leave your request. I'll be glad to bring it. We're here every Tuesday.
How about Lush?
Ooh, I don't think I have Lush. I got Babes in Toyland, if you're into anything like that.
That sounds cool.
Yeah. If anything you want to see, I'll go take a look and see if I have Lush. I don't think I got it here tonight. I do have several videos in the library, so call the info line. I'll be sure to bring it next Tuesday.
All right.
Hey, I hear someone else out there. What are y'all doing?
Oh, that's...
Y'all having a party? On a Tuesday?
Just watching you, Dave.
All right.
Good loving you, loving life, Dave.
Hey, all right. Thanks for calling up.
All right, bye.
Take care. What we're going to do is join Loopy Vision, and then we're going to go give some stuff away, man. So if you want to come down here and join us to win some CDs or some cassettes or posters or stickers, call 473-3848, and you'll find out how to get here. What's going on, man? Oh, we got some free passes for our Wishbone Ash, man. This is tomorrow night. All right. This is quick, folks, so y'all come down and get these. This is for sneakers tomorrow night, right? We had some tickets for the... North Austin Showcase, I think it was, with Alter Ego, Porcelain Grind, and The Hit. That's coming up, right? Two nights away, so that'll be a good North Austin Showcase. And then again, we have the Wishbone Ash tickets. Very, very cool. Thanks for bringing them by, man. Have y'all put your names in the giveaway to win any CDs or anything? Got a bunch of CDs to give away out here if y'all want to come check them out. We're going to let the rest of Austin see what we've got. And the few folks that are hanging out in here with the tape, stickers, posters, and stuff, we're going to make sure everybody gets what they want. Y'all grab one of these Wishbone Ash tickets if you want to go check them out at Snickers tomorrow night. That's something you can't beat, a free concert. Heard Night Ranger put on a show the other night over at Snickers in their three-piece format. I heard that they were at once called, what was it? The guitar player's name. Yeah, he named the band after himself or something for a while, which I was saying is what he should do, because like bands like Night Ranger and Foghat and all these bands that get back together and play like in clubs that are like the drummer or the bass player from the band or whatever, love it that they're still making music, but they ought to go by another name. They ought to not try to ride the fame, you know. But I saw Foghat, and it was like this bad bar blues band, and it didn't have Lonesome Dave on vocals, and I was very disappointed. Kansas had everybody except for one member. I think that guy found God or something, right? Yeah, cool. First name for this break is Scott A. All right, man, how you doing? Four non-blondes. I'm taking my time to decipher the writing, that's all. Enjoy it. That's a video we will have on the show next week. Got a lot of positive response from the people who was checking out the CDs tonight. We did give away all of those, I believe. No more Four Non-Blondes. I'll try to grab some more for y'all for next week so you can get one when you see the video if you like it. Chris O. All right, man. Taking home a The CD, huh? The full-length latest release from The Dusk, featuring that Dogs of Lust thing that we like to play so much. Are you lustful? Are you lonely? Is the heat rising slowly? Don't dial any of them 976 numbers. Let's see, John C. John C. twice. John C. three times. See ya. He wanted a The CD too, but I guess he doesn't get one. Duke. All right, man, taking home the 85 South from Y'all So Stupid. I know we got it here somewhere. I swear we do. I saw it. There it is. They've got that wonderful Band Full of Pakistans video that we love so much. That was it. That was it. That was the last Y'all So Stupid. So, David, wanting a Voodoo Dolly tape, man. Good deal. Great Austin stuff. And if y'all can pronounce the title of this cassette, you probably deserve one anyway. Subluxation Degeneration or something like that. I don't know. It's good stuff, man. We got one more name in here. Martin. What's up, man? There you are. Martin, but it's not Lawrence. What would you like, man? Good choice. Good choice. ASAP, Wreck the Art. We have two more ASAP cassettes. We have some cassette singles from Yeah. We have Big Head Todd and the Monsters, Master Ace Incorporated, Caleb J stickers, hey, can't beat that. We still have Plowboys cassettes, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all check this out. This is, how did the gig go to 15th, man? Did y'all play that? Uh-oh. Anyway, this is the cassette from the Plowboys. If y'all get a chance to check these guys out, man, go ahead and do it. Some Austin, Texas kind of stuff. You can get this at Turntable. West Mary and First Street, as I was talking about earlier tonight. It's got two songs on it. I keep telling myself, which is songs. And then the real enchilada for the hard side, folks. So y'all come down and pick up on this. We got Louis Rankin. Lots of stuff, man. Lots of stuff. Tickets for Monday night's Jeff Massengale performance, along with Slide and Call North. Great Austin music. Well Mother Well will also be playing. And y'all can come down to Steamboat on Monday to check that incredible show out. We do have videos of the Flashback 4, which happens to be the Smiths, the Sex Pistols, Talking Heads, and Erasure. I think we have one CD left of that. And y'all can come down and pick them up. It's just that easy. Call 473-3848. I guess what I'm going to do now is my ritual walk down the hall to check on Jason and see how he's doing tonight. We do have more than one live show going on from the wonderful facilities of ACTV this evening. As usual, the fine Austin Access cable equipment allows us to put on at least two live shows at one time. And they're doing that down the hall. I don't know exactly what's going on. If I've got enough cord, I'll take you there. Maybe I can like peek in the door. We'll see. Boo, guys, what's up? I don't think I got enough cord, man. I'm down to my last cord, man. But I'm hanging out. I wanted to see what you guys were doing, man. What's up, man? I swear I'm really here. I can't quite make it. But these guys are going to be on the air till 6 a.m., y'all. So y'all turn on 16. They're going to be here till 6 a.m., 2 hours after I go off the air. They have the Rolling Eyeball people, so y'all come on down and check that out, if nothing else. And they have the real plants in the background. A wonderful thing. Real plants. Real plastic. Be cool. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, they are using Livia's couch, and that's quite, hey, look who it is. It's a personal friend of Faith No More, ladies and gentlemen. Haven't seen him. What's going on? How you doing? What do you know about Lollapalooza 3? I've heard a lot of stuff. What they have so far. Who do you know? Diggable Planets?
Yeah.
Fishbone? Primus? Primus is headlining this. Beautiful.
Yes.
Sonic Youth. Alice in Chains. Arrested Development.
I heard.
Babes in Toyland, L7. What's the good thing? Babes in Toyland have definitely been on tour for a while, so they did get the exposure. L7 would be nice.
and Lollapalooza. Yeah, they are, and they pretend they're dead on stage, actually. Yeah, yeah, it's wonderful. L7 is a hell of a band. Maybe y'all caught them on South by Southwest at one point. They played down here and drove everybody away from the dancer gig, I heard. Anyway, y'all come down here and join us if you want. There's people signing up as we speak. We'll go on out there and finish up some giveaways a little later. We will be here till 4 o'clock. Huh, can you believe it? That's an hour and 20 minutes more. Can we take it? We're going to go ahead and roll a couple more calls and then do videos. What's up?
Hey, what's up with this snow stuff?
What's up with this snow stuff? You tell me, man.
Everybody keeps dogging snow. Snow is the stuff, okay?
He's the stuff, huh? He's it. He's down with it, huh?
So do you have him or not?
Yeah, we're playing him, for real.
Really?
We are going to play snow, not this set. We've got like 5 videos coming up, then we're taking some more calls, and we're starting the next set with snow. Can you believe it?
Is it the next set going to be that heavy metal bang your head stuff?
Well, we're going to have 2 heavy metal bang your head songs, and then we're going to have Dennis Leary, Asshole.
That's pretty cool.
And then we're going to have 2 funk rock things, Infectious Grooves and Joe Rockhead.
Okay.
And then we'll take calls, and then we'll play Snow.
Okay, well, let me just tell everybody to listen to Stop Dissing Snow, okay? Snow is it, okay?
All right.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Raw time. Hello. Just went beep and you're on TV. Oh, man. He's going, what's going on, man? I hear something weird. Well, dude, you're on hold right now and you're hearing my voice. And you're going to hear this little beep. And that means you're on TV, man. Hello. Okay, see ya. Raw time.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
Do y'all play Billy Ray Cyrus?
Billy Ray Cyrus. Well, last time I played Billy Ray Cyrus, my stereo broke. So.
Well, do y'all play Latin hip hop?
We do. I don't think we have any tonight. Who do you like? We got like lighter shade of brown and stuff like that, but it's not here tonight.
Oh, could you play that, please?
We don't have it tonight.
See, my grandma's right here. She wants to hear it. She likes Latin hip hop.
We got Snow coming up. Within
Snow? Oh, he is great.
Cool. We'll be playing him.
He is great. When do y'all play him?
We're going to play him in about 30 minutes.
30 bit. That's a long time. I'll probably be asleep.
That's your VCR.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks for calling. Raw time.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Hey, could you put me and my friend on that list, that VIP list for the Skate Nicks?
You got it, man. Why don't you call 473-3848, leave your full names on there, and I'll be glad to.
All right, I got one other thing, too.
Sure.
My friend David Smith, he has sex with animals and children.
Well, use a condom.
Okay.
Raw time.
Yo, man.
What's up?
Fuck snow. That's all I have to say. But that's not what I want to say. Though,
okay.
Right?
All right.
Did you play Dr. Dre already?
No, but we will be.
What video is this?
G-Thang.
Nothing, dude, man.
Nothing but a G-Thang.
Dude, man, the MTV version. Don't tell me.
Not the MTV version.
Huh?
Not the MTV version.
What do you mean?
The Dr. Dre?
Uh-huh.
It's not the MTV version.
What version is this?
It's just the regular version where nothing's blurred out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Even the chick that gets her.
I don't know. I think that's blurred out. But
dude, man.
I wish I could. I'll try to get one that's not. How about that? I know on MTV they like blur out their hats.
Yeah, it kind of sucks, man.
Yeah, well, ours doesn't, I don't think.
Because my friend right here has a hat. Has the hat, you know. And
yeah, exactly. I've seen a lot of people with them.
He like pisses on his television when they do this. You know? But when you play that Dr. Dre?
That's going to be towards the end of the night. We got a lot of stuff to knock out still yet. Uh-huh. We're going to try to play Dre and Far Side together.
No shit.
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor, man.
What
play
up?
That Far Side first, man.
All right, man.
And then throw in a little Dre.
You got it.
Because
the Chronic.
Just don't play no snow.
Gotta play the snow, man.
Ah, come on, man.
You know he's your favorite.
Hey, man, I got your address. I'll send you $20. Just don't play snow.
That's wonderful, man. Well, thanks
shit,
for
I'll
watching,
throw in
dude.
$40 for you and the Luke, man.
We're getting a lot of money offers here not to play snow. I'm going to tell you right now. That's too much. Loopy will take it, but he doesn't tell me what to play, so.
All right,
thanks for the input, man. Look, we got more money coming up. More money. Someone's going to give me Ben, man.
Shit, he could give me Ben.
Yes,
but,
sir.
Yo, I'll let y'all go.
All right, man. Thanks for calling.
Yeah.
See ya. I guess people really don't want to see this. Man, I'm getting big money not to play snow tonight, folks. I don't know. What's up, y'all? How you doing?
Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
I'm being on TV.
Huh?
I'm just sitting here being on TV.
Killer. What you been up to, man?
I'm playing videos, giving stuff away. What about you? What keeps you up at 2:45 in the morning? Come on.
What video is going to play up next?
We're going to play Tool. We're going to play Nine Inch Nails. We're going to play Dennis Leary, Infectious Grooves, Joe Rockhead. And then we're going to play Snow and the Ghetto Boys and Diggable Planets and The Far Side and Dr. Dre. How about that? Does that sound good?
Yeah, man.
Cool, cool.
Yeah. I'm just here chilling with my friends and waiting for her dude to get here.
Ah, okay. What are y'all doing up so late?
I don't know.
Spring
break. What do you
expect? Spring break. Party hardy. All right.
Well, hey, earlier when you were not this past time you were passing out tapes, but the time before that, yeah, you had like three dudes behind you. They were all fine. Who were they?
I bet they were the Turntable Records crew.
Damn.
You can find those guys down at Turntable Records on the corner of West Mary and
yeah,
South.
Yeah, I was there today.
Cool. You can find those guys there. I bet.
Damn.
All right. Well, thanks for calling up.
All right. See you later.
See ya.
Bye.
I hope everybody's enjoying spring break. What's going on?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hanging out on TV, man.
Hey, you got any brand newbie?
Brand newbie. Not tonight, man, but we...
Oh, man.
My favorite is Punk's Junk Puff to Get Beat Down.
All right. Hey, you got some hip-hop parade?
Not tonight. We got all those videos. It's like I got like thousands of videos, and I swear I can't think of what to bring. So we got this info line. And we're here every Tuesday, so like if you call tonight and tell me when you'll be watching, I'll play the videos whenever you want to see them.
All right, that's cool, as long as you play that Dre, man.
You got it.
All right, man. Later.
See ya. One more. Raw time.
Yo, dude. What's up?
What's up with you, man? Hanging out on TV. Is that all?
Hey, let's come on to some Metallica or something.
Sure. Well, I think you'll like this next set. Tool is a very cool band. They got a special message about censorship, and that's what we're going to play next. I think you'll like it.
All right.
All right?
It'll work.
You got it, man. See ya. Well, folks, this is a special message from the one and only Tool. Their song is called A Hush, and they have a very special message for you, so see if you can figure it out. We'll be back in a while.
with me at the age of 15. Suicidal prophet in a hotel limousine. Feel with the age of that was over the ride. Tracking proposition to the day and hour. Wanna come into my house, wanna color my hair. Tell you what to do and tell you what to wear. Come up and say they're gonna fail your knees. The watch of relief. They got a name for it. 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 Greed!
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was Austin, Texas's own Joe Rockhead telling you about that greed thing that'll get you, so pay attention to him. You're watching Raw Time, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be here till 4 in the morning. We've got a little less than an hour to go. I hope all you people are ready for the all-night kind of thing, because that's the way we like it here. We do have like a couple people hanging out waiting to get some stuff. I think we're going to go give away some big-headed Todd and the Monster stuff, maybe some Plowboy stuff, and y'all check out the Skate Digs tomorrow night at the Jelly Club. If you want to find out how to get in, on that guest list kind of thing, go ahead and call 473-3848, and we'll fix you up with all that info you need to see if you can win your butt onto the guest list there, because we want to see everybody checking out the... All right, man, take care of people splitting, coming in left and right. It's a beautiful thing. Y'all can come join us if you want to. Call 473-3848, and you will find out the information on how to get here. In the next set, we are going to have the snow video. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, either change the channel or turn it up. I don't know what you're going to do, but due to massive request, we're going to have to play the Informer video, and then we're going to play Ghetto Boys and Diggable Planets and The Far Side and Dr. Dre, and then if we got any more time, why, I'll play some other stuff like White Zombie and Sick of It All and things like that, okay? So stay tuned. Anyway, well, I'm going to go ahead and go to the phone lines. Howdy, you're on TV.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm doing well, hanging out with these folks in the hallway, wondering what's going on.
Who's this?
Huh?
Who's this?
I'm Dave. Who are you?
Hello.
Hi.
Do you have, what kind of music do you have?
What's that? What?
Abba.
We're gonna play Snow and Ghetto Boys next. She freaked out that she was on TV. She like lost all her words and didn't know what to say. But when y'all hear the beep, it's your turn. You're on TV. What's up?
Ah, man, not much. She was freaking out because she was talking to me on the hold line, man.
Ooh, you must have just tripped her head out, man.
I don't know. And the next thing she knows, she's talking to you, and it's like, whoa, this guy's being polite.
All right. And
wow.
You must have been dissing on her, huh?
Oh, no, never. Never. Never on females.
Ah, okay.
Not even close, man. So did you save some good stuff for the bitter end?
Always, man.
Oh, yeah?
Always.
Stone is the Way?
We already played that, actually.
Oh.
Yeah. We've got, like, Sick of It All, Dancer, White Zombie, Babes in Toyland, Emergency Broadcast Network. Hopefully I'll be able to get that all that on in our last set.
Well, hey, that'll work.
Yeah.
That will work. And I got home. Realized it was Raw Time. I mean, we rehearsed until, you know, fucking time flew by.
Yeah.
Like, the next thing I know, it's 3 o'clock. I just caught that Dennis Leary, man.
Cool.
Just got it on tape.
Cool.
Is that fucker's name?
Dennis? Dennis Leary?
I'm an asshole?
Yeah, asshole.
Yeah, man.
It's a beautiful thought, you know?
Yeah, my wife compares me to that guy quite a bit sometimes, you know?
Well, you know, we all have it in us.
Well, you know, I do like to use public toilets and piss
on the seats. Personally, I like to drive slow in the fast lane.
Damn straight, or park in handicapped spaces. Well,
yeah,
handicapped,
they make handicapped
people.
Spaces.
Yeah, man. Could you imagine what those look like?
Not even, man.
Through Dennis Leary's eyes?
That's right. Got to be something strange. Something in the subcochal area. I don't know.
Oh, man. Well, house is barren tonight, man.
Yeah, man. You know it.
Ah, well, I guess. We had
a million people in here earlier.
Yeah.
It was pumping, man.
You must have given away all the stuff they wanted, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. We had a bunch of Diggable Planet CDs, and those went out of here really, really quick.
You know, I really dig those Diggable Planets. That bass.
Big old stand-up bass sample, yeah.
Right, until they start singing.
Oh, boy.
You know, and then that kind of is like, it's kind of like, What's the name for that New York style of rap?
Acid,
hip-hop?
Punk, hip-hop, yeah.
I don't know. I'm a white person. I don't know these things. But that's what it sounds like to me, and I kind of lose interest once they start singing.
I love it.
Did you see them? They were on in Living Color one night. They closed in Living Color.
That. I heard about that, man.
That was pretty weird, and they played that very song you got the video for.
They're coming to Liberty Lunch, actually.
Ooh. Okay,
I'll
cool.
I'll be there.
Hey, fucking Unsane was badass.
That's what I heard.
Hammerbox was wicked too, man.
Wrote down all your information, so hopefully we'll make that contact.
Man. Oh yeah, yeah. You got. Oh, that's right, man. I've already told you about it.
Yes, sir.
Well then, hell, man. Fucking let's bang off these calls and play some rock and roll, buddy.
You got it, man. That's what it's about.
Party on!
See ya. All right, man. The one and only Roach Man. Hey, what's up? You're on Raw Time.
Yeah, are the guys from Turntable still there?
I don't know if they're still here or not. They'd be in that big room if they were. I don't know if they hung out or not. What you need?
Hey, Jamie.
Who? Which one?
Jamie.
I don't know. I think they probably split or they'd be like running down the halls right now.
Oh, okay.
Okay, man. Tune in next week. I'm sure they'll be here.
All right.
All right, man. I guess the kids are all right, though. We're going to go give some stuff away and stuff like that. So if you want to come down here and join us, feel free to. Call 473-3848 if you want to find out how to get here. All the instructions are right there. And we'll be here for a little less than an hour, about 45 minutes. Hey, Dave, Jason's dissing me on TV, man. Oh, okay. Jason's giving us a burp tonight. We can probably use that. We ought to can it and save it for later. I'm sure it'll be flavorful. Anyway, we have some CDs left tonight from Big Headed Todd and the Monsters, Louis Rankin. Yeah, by the A-Team. We got some homegrown kind of stuff in the way of the Plowboys, Master Ace Incorporated, Valentine Saloon, Under My Skin, vinyls, folks. What did I say? Vinyl. Can you believe it? We have vinyl in here tonight. I don't know how they come up with this stuff, but vinyl is pretty hip, man. Some people don't think that's where it's at, but if you are into vinyl, I would highly suggest that you go down to Inner Sanctum on 504 West 24th and check out the vinyl. But if you're into CDs, I highly suggest you go to Technophilia because they've got CDs you won't find anywhere else, and they're both in the same building, so you can't beat that. Got free Goo Goo Dolls posters, sure enough, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Goo Goo Dolls posters for you. Come get one. We'd love to have you at the Superstar Car Wash. That's right. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'll draw some names from our beautiful little cup. You can come put your name in here if you'd like, and we'll give you what you want. Just like the Kinks and Ray Davies said years ago, give the people what they want. Jim, wanting that flashback CD with the Smiths and Sex Pistols and Erasure and Talking Heads, enjoy it. It's a wonderful kind of grab. That was a wonderful kind of vibe, and that was the last one, I believe, that we had to give away tonight. But we do have home videos of the Flashback 4 with those very same artists on them, if you would like it. You can come down and be on Loopy Vision tonight if you'd like to. We'd love to have you. Daniel Q. All right, man. Taking home the Louis Rankin cassette. All right, man. Enjoy that. We're going to be playing like a little interview from that guy next week. If you like that, tune in. Right? See these hats? In Dr. Dre's video, they blur them things out, man. What's up with that? I don't get that. It's the chronic kind of thing, you know? Anyway. Yeah, there you go. Sean, taking home a Big Head Todd. What was that, CD or cassette? CD. All right, man. Enjoy. I think they got themselves famous in this Texas area by playing South by Southwest, as a matter of fact. So. Cool, enjoy, man. Let's see, we've got John P. taking home another Big Headed Todd. Was that CD or cassette? CD? All right. We have two more Big Headed Todd CDs. Actually, it's not Big Headed, but he might be Big Headed. I haven't met him, but it's Big Head Todd and the Monsters. Maybe they'll be on tour. This thing just came out. I bet they'll be coming through sometime soon. Jim H.? Nope, not here. Looking for the ASAP cassette. That's some good rap music. If y'all miss out on it this week, come on back next week. Hey, look, Jim's got a new name. Hey, come on. Where's your name? You would have been our last name, man. Pete Q that wants the Van Halen CD that can't have it. But Pete Q, is he in the house? You're Pete? All right. Cool. He must have been looking tight for Van Halen stuff. Anything else you'd like out here? Tons of stuff. We got Voodoo Dolly's great Austin band. We have that Big Head Todd CD. Anything like that, feel free to come grab. We have tickets for the Sneakers Wishbone Ash show tomorrow night. So maybe y'all can pick up on that if you'd like to. Anyway, it's getting close to the end of the night. So if y'all want to find out about the big Van Halen promotion, we'll be kicking off next week. Just stay tuned. What we got is some runner-up prizes. You will receive the brand new Double Live CD, and I think we're going to have some videos too of the brand new Double Live Van Halen album, and we will also have one grand prize winner that's going to take home a full Van Halen catalog. So if y'all want to find out how to get be a part of that, call 473-3848. Leave your name and number, and we'll let you know. I guess I'll go ahead and do some more giveaways a little later if anyone wants them. We'll be here for a little while longer. I'll do one more call break, and Jason needs to put his obligatory last name in the box there. He wants my Van Halen poster. It just doesn't happen. That's not a giveaway, you know? What can I say? What can I say? This and Jason on TV, man. What can I say? You've got almost 3 hours to go still, man. That's too much, man. Well, these people are trying to figure out what they want. So if you want to come down and join them, come on down. We're going to take a few more calls, and we'll be on the videos. Hello, what's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, you going to play any more rap?
Yeah, we're going to play rap in this next set.
What y'all got?
Snow, Ghetto Boys, Diggable Planets, Farside, and Dre.
For real?
Yeah.
That's cool. Hey, y'all ever get any of those Dr. Dre fucking hats away?
Any what? So, Dr. Dre what?
With those Dr. Dre hats.
I wish we could, but I don't think we are now.
For real?
Yeah.
All right, that's cool.
All right, man.
All right, peace.
See ya. Raw time.
Hi, have you already played Flowerhead tonight?
Play who? Flowerhead?
Yeah.
We didn't have it up here tonight because we were trying to find it and I didn't have the time, so I'm hoping to get it on by Saturday night on CapZeyeZ.
Yeah, I was wondering, are you going to do anything special on it this week?
We're just telling everybody about the showcases because as of Saturday, that only leaves Sunday, you know, for anyone to go out. But tonight, we've been telling everybody about some of the showcases. We had Margaret Moser down earlier, and we've been playing videos from South by Southwest artists, like we just played Joe Rocket and Biohazard and THC earlier and Overwhelming Color Fast and Screw and the Pain Teens and all that stuff.
Well, I saw in the Chronicle that y'all were going to have the showcases like last year on the... Access.
Exactly.
Who are some of them going to be?
We're going to have the Austin Chronicle Music Awards from last year. It played earlier tonight. If you didn't see it, look in either the Show World, you know, of course, they have all the Access listings, or the Last Austin Chronicle has a cool little thing that tells when all the things are playing.
Yeah, I saw that. It just didn't say who all the bands were going to be.
Right. I've actually got a little piece of promotion on that I can grab for you right now. And tell you exactly who are on there. Let's see. From that year, well, I know from memory there's like Kelly Willis and Monty Warden and the girl group, Lou Ann Barton, Angela Straley, Marsha Ball, all the awards ceremonies. Rocky Erickson and Gibby Haynes will be on it. God, so many people, it's hard to remember them all. T.D. Bell and Irby Bowser. Joe Ely, Ruben Ramos, God, tons of people.
All right.
It'll actually be on, let's see, tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow afternoon at 5:30 p.m. It follows that, after that is the 1986 Awards, and that's on Channel 16. So I guess that'll be the next time it's on. And then we got a bunch of other stuff running all through the conference on 10 and 16, so... But the next time that'll be on will be tomorrow at 5:30.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Okay, thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye-bye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, 473-3848. It's the info line. 472-CALL is our live line. And due to popular request, I guess it would be, Informer. And since we didn't know what he said, it's like a word. Beautiful, folks. That was a request from Dr. Dre, and it ain't nothing but a G thing. Thanks for tuning in to Raw Time tonight. We're down to our last four calls. If you need information on the show, call 473-3848. Once again, if you want to go see Skate Niggs at the wonderful Jelly Club, 306 East 6th Street with Fawcett, go check them out. Call 473-3848 and maybe we can fix you up with the guest list. Skate Niggs, Austin, Texas' own. Also want to let you know about all this beautiful, beautiful South by Southwest stuff. As we played earlier, Overwhelming Color Fest, they will be playing along with 11th Dream Day, Honey Pot, and many more at the Acropolis Thursday. Biohazard, Twisty Hip, The Children, Sick of It All, and Mad Hatter, and many more Friday at the Black Doom, which is the old Texas Textbook Warehouse next to the back room, along with that night, Friday night, March 19th, the Trance Syndicate Records Showcase with all the fine trance bands and the Seattle and Portland band. Also on Friday night, at the back room, there will be Screw, Austin Zone, along with Grotus, Alice Donut, many, many more. So go check that out. The Chicago House Friday night is going to feature some acoustic stuff from Lisa Colvin and many, many more. So go check that out. The Upstage. Antones has the greatest blues Austin, Texas has to offer. You can go see Chris Whitley, Blue Rodeo, Austin Zone, Junior Brown, many more Saturday night. We're going to play some music from this band next, Dancer. They'll be playing Thursday at the wonderful Black Zoom with many more great Texas bands. We played Joe Rockhead earlier. Their showcase is at the Steamboat Friday night with bands from Chicago and Arkansas and many, many other fine, fine, fine places. So there's enough for you folks to do there, I sure hope, because that sounds like enough for anyone and their dog to do. You are watching Raw Time. We're here every Tuesday from 12 to 4. These headphones are driving me batty, folks, but Mr. Nonek wanted to say what's up to somebody.
Mike, Crystal, thanks for tuning in. Raw Time, Tuesday night, midnight till 4, rocking this place on the station.
Cool. Thanks for getting people to watch the show. That's where it's at. Luffy's been on here all night helping us. Want to say hey to the people kicked back in the main studio, just enjoying the view from there, just having a good time. And thanks to Chris for working the audio tonight, and Dale and Marcy coming down to help me out with the lights and everything, and Margaret Moser coming to join us. It was all a good show, and we're going to do this last call, and we'll be out of here. What's up?
Hey.
What's up?
What's up?
Hanging out, fixing to do our last three calls.
Hey, are they playing any more rap?
Let's see. I don't think we have any more rap tonight. Nope, no more rap.
All right.
Tune in next week.
All right.
All right, see ya. Raw Time.
You got a Fab Four video down there?
Yeah. You mean the Flashback Four with Sex Pistols, Erasure, Talking Heads, and the Smiths?
That's it.
Got one.
If I make it down there by 4, can I get it?
Come on down.
I'm hauling ass. I'll
gladly give you one. Yeah. Raw Time.
Yeah, I wanted to make a comment about those hats that one dude was wearing.
Who in here?
No, the one with the, like, the Snoop Doggy Dog's wearing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's nothing but a G thing. That's what it is.
Right, nothing but a G
right?
thing.
Right, all right.
Get it.
Right.
Thanks, see ya. A G thing.
What was about that hat? What G thing?
I don't know. I know on MTV they just blur out the leaves. I don't get it.
Oh, you mean the hemp hat?
Yeah.
They blur out the leaf?
On MTV, they sure do, man.
That's blasphemy, man. Man, we were talking earlier, man, do you just try to separate socio-racial issues and politics from music nowadays?
Right.
You know, unless it's stupid rap, you can do it easy. But right. Like that last song,
yeah.
You know, I could see where it was socially and, oh my God, naked bodies in front of me, how can I resist going to bed in 14 minutes? Ooh, 14 minutes.
Where is this at?
Huh?
Where's that at?
This is my living room, dude. You can't see. It's a one-way mirror, man. It's a one-way mirror, dude. You can try if you want, bud, but you'll never see the bodaciousness.
Damn.
But, man, yeah, like, you got to go back to, like, Chuck Berry and shit to find, you know, just, like, music that doesn't really make a statement, you know?
Right, no shit.
Except, you know, part. What statements did Chuck Berry make?
Got me what?
Oh, I know he was.
Three chord boogie rock and roll, man.
Oh, I see. The Roadster says he was playing stuff that was very risque and sexual for
true.
The times.
That's very
so
true.
So I guess he was pushing society forward a little bit.
That's right, man.
But you know, music does that.
That's right. That's what
music
it's about.
Music does that. I mean, and you know, Ministry's pushing it even further. The Ghetto Boys. God damn, I can't believe they got HB Dick to cooperate with that shit. You know?
Next week I'll play this making of that video, and you'll like that.
Hey man, that one of their videos was filmed in a friend of mine's apartment in Houston. All the props and shit were his.
That's cool.
That was ever so clear.
Really?
Trina, you dig?
Yeah.
Yeah, that her room, the girl who shot him, that was fucking Bo's apartment, man.
No way.
Yeah, in Houston.
That's too
way.
Much, man. That's too much.
It ain't that much. Houston's a big town, but you know.
Yeah.
if you got the high friends in low places, you know, you can get yourself around.
You can make videos about popping your eye out with a pistol, huh?
And then place it in the glass of Everclear. But yeah,
that's right.
That was it, man. But I just wanted to say, you know, music reflects society and politics and socio-racial issues that need to be addressed.
That's true, it
and
does.
I mean, if music doesn't do that, then it better be damn good.
Yeah. It's got to be damn good just to be playing.
Right, William? Yeah, I mean, the Infectious Grooves, I can't really get a good message except maybe I lied, my breath stinks.
Yeah.
But,
yeah.
You know, that's good music. But, you know.
I dig it, though.
Huh?
I said I still dig it.
Yeah,
don't have to
you
tell
dig
me
it. I mean, I dig it, too, you know, even though I haven't been able to find a message in it yet.
Play it backwards, right?
There you go. Backwards and at 78.
Right, right.
But,
you'll see God.
You know,
I promise you'll see God.
Oh, the face of God, can I take it, man? As long as I don't speak the seventh name of God.
Yeah.
That's what Koresh means, by the way.
That guy is a freak, man.
Isn't he? The number seven just keeps popping up all over the place.
Too weird.
Man, the radius is 15 miles around there. They've got it illuminated 24 hours a day with those spotlights, and they're playing Slayer on 4 1,000-watt fucking speakers.
And you know what?
Huh?
We'll see Austin again in 7 days.
What's the what?
We'll see Austin again in 7 days.
Why is that?
Just a week from now, we'll do Raw Time again. The seven thing, man.
Oh, yeah, there it is again, man. Plate of shrimp. Plate of shrimp, I'm telling you, man.
Well, I got to go. I got some videos I'm trying to slam in here, but I sure appreciate you being the last caller tonight.
Slam. All I wanted to say is, modern music reflects modern society and culture, at least the intelligent end of it. Intelligent lyrics.
Yeah.
They should.
Like Cypress Hill and Ice-T and stuff.
Well, yeah, hell yeah, yeah, man. Him and Bushwick and, you know, the Public Enemy, all that shit, you know? I mean, I wish Bill Clinton would watch some of it.
Yeah, he's a good
sax
player.
I hope he's listening.
I hope
he's
inhaling right now.
Hey, Billy Boy, you should have inhaled, motherfucker. You don't know what you were missing, man.
Wonderful, man.
Man,
wonderful.
Anybody who's going to waste good smoke is going to waste my taxpaying dollars anyway. God damn it, man.
Oh, dude. All right, man.
All right, man. Slam them vids and stay in tune.
See ya. We close the show with the famous Roach family. Thanks for staying up with us, folks. It's been Raw Time with Loopy and Loopy Vision, ladies and gentlemen. We will be here next Tuesday. Enjoy South by Southwest. Woo! It's going to be over next time you see us. It's been real, folks. Enjoy.